July 11th. White farmers rescue Zimbabwe after being kicked out with guns. The majority of blacks in Zimbabwe once decided the racist white man needed to be thrown out of the country at the point of a gun. So that's what they did. Then they realized it was a mistake and begged the whites to come back. Would you have returned? Fortunately, with love for the black man, the white man returned in order to help those who had been his enemy. An inspiring story from white history.